T-minus 10, 9, 8,
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff. The Falcon takes flight, propelling the Deep Space Climate Observatory on a million-mile journey to protect our planet Earth.
GCS, I moved to section 10.65.
HPU is active.
Beautiful asset. Seconds after liftoff, the Falcon 9 will reach supersonic speed. 50 seconds into flight now. Falcon 9 basking in the glow of a sunset.
Altitude 6.5 kilometers, downrange distance 1.3 kilometers, speed 599 meters per second.
Recovery as acquisition of signal.
Standing by to pass through the maximum aerodynamic
vehicle
pressure.
Vehicle is supersonic.
Falcon 9 is supersonic.
Vehicle has reached maximum aerodynamic pressure.
First stage prop is still nominal.
Everything go.
Bound telemetry remain nominal.
Falcon and DSCOVR passing through max Q.
MVAC is chilling in.
2 minutes into the flight of Falcon
vehicle
and DSCOVR.
Remains on a nominal trajectory. Altitude 33.9 kilometers, downrange distance 20.9 kilometers, speed 1468 meters per second.
Standing by for the first stage engines to shut down. First stage cutoff in about 23 seconds.
Vehicle remains on a nominal trajectory. Altitude 57.9 kilometers, downrange distance 50.0 kilometers, speed 2350 meters per second.
We have MECO 1.
And we have main engine cutoff.
Separation confirmed.
Second stage engine. Ignition.
And we have stage 2. Engine ignition
has occurred on time. The Falcon 9 Merlin vacuum engine producing 92,000 pounds of thrust, continuing to carry DSCOVR to its place in space. Standing by for the fairing jettison. This will expose DSCOVR to space for the first time. And we see a good fairing jettison.
Confirmed.